Just sorting this shit out. One minute, because the last time I tried booting, the game crashed. Looks like it's working now. Okay, cool. Alright. Now, just need to refresh the stream to get it to actually view.
Wardens work together and, like, make zombies their own faction, but I don't.
Right.
If they want to do more of it. Because it's like.
Right. Okay, everything is working perfectly. Excellent. Alright, so a new war has just started and the Halloween update has gone through. So there's spooky shit everywhere. There are mechs and there are zombies.
I muted this guy, so if he's saying anything to me, just don't tell me what he's saying. I don't care what he has to say.
Okay.
I'm not saying anything, I don't even know what's up with him. Fucking crying over nothing again, I'm not even speaking.
I'm not sure why the devs chose this map layout, because the fucking Godcrafts and Tempest late game. I'm just gonna go around the Balor zombie breaking all the bridges. It takes 18 whacks to kill it.
Oh, I finally got the opportunity to mute Canadian folks.
Watch, he's gonna be such a pain in the ass,
thank God
late war.
Why is it not muted him?
The battlers can't be run over, and they can like disable tanks as if they were like landmines.
Oh my God!
What the shit? Why do I still hear it? Turn it out.
Be looking out for part three. It's coming to you soon. Right
now, we gonna. It's Mr. Duke. Here we go. To the right, y'all. It's Mr. Duke.
What do you want?
The guy playing the music, it's Mr. Duke.
No, I was on about Canadian Fox, finally managed to mute him, thank fuck. Oh god, I can sleep at night now.
That was
I'm gonna have nightmares with his fucking voice anymore. So, Cyril, you're being extra quiet today, it's quite scary.
And EU people are here, and Africans
yeah,
are here.
But like, if you look on this, like if you hit F1, there's some people that are
Wait.
Typing in chat
Guys,
that aren't in here.
When does the war start? Guys.
Yeah, they could. You know, they could be on the other side, right? This train area is big.
No, because I remember they were right over on the little white lines over there, and then I had to restart my game because the menu got messed up for some reason. Then
after
went.
That last war, I tried connecting and then the game crashed instantly.
Seven.
Guys, when does it start? Does anyone know?
Apparently soon.
5 minutes, I guess.
4 minutes.
4 minutes.
Should start in like 4 minutes.
Well, that's a voice.
Man, this is gonna be exciting. Some zombies, man.
Yo, underhand.
Yeah.
Speaks. What happens if he speaks?
Underhand. What's up?
What do we do then?
You did?
Oh, hello.
Hi. Ignore him. He's basically just gonna team kill on the front line until he gets his weapons locked again and then he's gonna leave.
What? Who's up? Who's getting team?
Oh, are you talking about yourself?
No, Brit Berserk.
Okay.
You gotta try harder if you're gonna. The best way to do it is you fucking team kill. Alright. And you own up to it in world chat. That's best way.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking. Guys, for a smoke grenade, a fucking gas grenade, that fucking Canadian Fox. over again. And then he's like, oh, oh, sick, don't man.
No,
shit.
Also, another thing, isn't it not better to have but you heal the player?
Yeah. Dudux.
And then.
Look, it's me. It's me, do that. It's me. Alright, cowboy.
Well, I'm proud of myself.
I'm a star. In the morning to the clear blue sky, turn up the music when I hop in the ride. The windows down, let the whole world see. Ain't nobody rocking like little old me.
I must have fucked off.
It's war starting soon, probably. Unless it gets delayed.
War starting soon, guys. Guys, it's starting.
It's about goddamn time. Yes, the sound of 100 pistols reloading at the same time.
Starting soon. It's 1 p.m., boys. Should start any second. Probably. Gets delayed.
Everybody scrap like motherfuckers.
Yes, spam it. Aw, oh, got delayed, I guess.
Alright guys, I want to see a nice clean war, no supply blocks, keep up on those lodgies, and kill everyone in sight, including your own team.
Guys, the reason why we keep losing wars is because our lodgy sucks. Compared to the wardens, our large lodgy sucks.
No.
Yep, it's the warden's fault. They've found a way of delaying the war. Skeletons and shivers
down your spine. Tripping skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Here we go, Spamer. Skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood.
You only want to socialize. Oh my god,
why does this thing ask?
Because it got delayed a little bit, I think.
Ah, yeah, spooky, scary skeletons and the ear-ripping sound of F. I'm so glad I'm live streaming this right now.
Peak Foxhole experience right here.
This is quite frankly the Foxhole experience. Anything but this, and I'd actually be disappointed.
Maybe you're not spamming F2, you're here. Not a colonial.
Good music here, guys.
Hey! Alright guys, let's create a game plan.
Everybody,
it's win the war, an acceptable plan.
We'll take it.
Guys, you need to focus on Logi this time.
Not for my transgression,
nor for my penal war. They run and prepare themselves without my fault. Awake to help me and behold.
Alright.
Be not merciful to any
Hold
wicked
up.
Transgressors. Zela. They return at evening. They make a noise like a dog and go round about the city. Behold,
that's hot.
They belch out with their mouth. Swords are in their lips. For who, say they, doth hear? But thou, O Lord, shalt laugh at them. Thou shalt have all the heathen in derision. Because of his strength, will I wait upon thee?
Exile! I'm live. Just listening to someone's audio dramatic reading of whatever fanfiction this is.
Gather them by thy power
and bring them down.
It honestly could be.
For the sin of their mouth and the words of their lips, let them even be taken in their pride.
Imagine
the cursing and lying which they speak. Consume them in wrath, consume them that they may not be. And let them know that God ruleth in Jacob unto the ends of the earth, Selah.
Oh shit, this actually
and
is the Bible.
Let them return.
Yeah,
let them make a noise like a dog.
Yeah, definitely the Bible.
Round about the city. Let them wander up and down for me and grudge if they be not satisfied.
I will sing of my power. The mandatory pre-war Bible service. You know, if you play that at half speed, it sounds so demonic, it's great.
Okay, you better rip it with that scary skeleton right now. You better rip it out of there. There we go.
Okay, that guy's called Seth, but I highly doubt it's the actual Seth. Let's drop it tilted towers.
We're gonna rip through the
deadland is.
Yeah, and then we're gonna rip through the Umbral Wildwood. And then we'll take Lockmore after that. Easily.
We're colonials, mate.
Finally, some good fucking music.
Oh, I don't understand. They're taking a lot more.
Between
the lid of birth.
Jesus Christ! Oh, I need to turn down everyone's audio.
Oh, don't.
I know
we're allowed
to deploy
it.
Now, go. Go, boys, go.
Oh, we can spawn? Deadlands. Go in, go in. To the Deadlands, my men. Onward for glory.
Onward to the Deadlands.
Forward, I said. Forward, my
Ah shit, I think I'm getting malfunctions. Nope, everything seems to be back. Okay, cool. My audio was fucked for a second. You will be a minister of death, paying for war. But until that day, you are puked. What's up, gamers? It's your boy. And my orders are to weed out all non-hackers who do not pack the gear to serve in my beloved call. Is this the gaming Bible?
Let's go! Quickly, get your guns! Get your guns, we gotta move!
Your guns are out. Your man will too fast.
Guys, let's go, let's go. Quickly, quickly, everybody stick with me! Get your guns, stick with me, we gotta
need some BMS and CV.
Let me take one, clip of ammo.
Best down!
Where's
all the zombie shit?
I have two,
I'm
a rebel.
On the corpses.
Muffin! Yes. Where's potato?
I don't know!
We're gonna fucking lose.
What? Yeah, we don't have potato.
What's a potato? What?
There's a guy called Potato. He's a war hero.
No, where did Potato go?
He's not online yet.
No.
Oh no!
Actually, even worse, he could be a warden now.
Filthy. I actually can't say anything against it because 2 wars ago it was a 1-2.
Yeah, kill him twice now, I should come back as a zombie.
Yes, but in the last 2 wars, you redeemed yourself.
Man, I feel proud to have always been colonial.
Yeah.
Colonial for life.
The thing is, Baby Sick kicked me out.
Get him.
That one, he's what are you doing?
Isn't there one now? Ready?
Murder those zombie scum!
Got one.
Are they here?
Yes!
Those dudes just got executed.
Go, 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 go! Like Borders! We will win this time! Medic? Oh, we don't have medic. Gotcha. We're gonna get a reward.
In the building! I need a medic! Fuck, we don't have any. Fuck.
I got a kill, boy! There we go.
I'ma take them all down with me!
Fuck the front line, I'm gonna build.
Building foxholes further ahead, help me out.
Yeah, champ, I'm gonna help you in a bit.
Stop standing around, we gotta go!
Exile, we've gotta go. Grab your gun and let's move.
This is my second time coming up here already.
This is my second, yes. We don't have any medic equipment, do we? I am not swimming. He's gonna die.
Yeah, we need to go over to that bridge. Cross the river.
He's weak, finish him!
Sorry, I can't pick you up, buddy. Do you want me to mercy?
Carry me as far onto the front line as you can.
I wish I could. Alright, I'll see you up there.
Yep.
get relics for that, so you need to,
Keep going, don't stop, don't stop. Let's go.
When is that the construction move?
Don't stop, keep believing!
Wait, why do we not have a CV belt? The fuck?
Did.
I got a check.
Move, Lupus, you gotta move. Just grab a pistol, don't let them build it.
We have a CV, it went up already.
Yeah, well, I helped build it. Where is the old CV?
It went up already.
Remember, no Russian.
Remember, no warden.
No warden. Respect him.
Spooky skeleton switch just keeps getting faster. I swear to God, if they push us back across this bridge, I'm gonna lose my shit. Pineapples, how are you doing? We need to get medkits up on the front.
It is at all times. It knows this because it knows where it isn't.
No, not to miss him. I hate you.
Listen, the idea is if there's something worse behind you than what's in front, you'll charge forward with twice the fury.
Good one.
Smart big brain people don't take any guns, they just take the guns off the bodies when they get there.
True. There's actually plenty now.
Recycling.
Have a little brain and a little penis.
Maybe that's connected in some way, but I'm not sure.
They are. They're directly connected through copper wiring.
Okay. I mean, I might have a smooth, square brain, but at least it's fiber optic.
No, not mine. It's bullshit.
Comcast, am I right?
Caveman vision, that's what I got.
Ah, Sky TV. Well, thank you for the follow, Dinosaur? I honestly can barely read your name. Also, Battlefield. Get him!
Thank you, guys. Saved my life.
Guys, keep on pushing east.
That's what I call brothers and arms.
I'm finding the pistol more effective than the rifle. Do they have armor already? Sweep and clear the buildings.
Go, 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 go. Push, push, push. Everybody charge. Everybody charge. Zombies charge.
Zombies in front. They're on the roof! Go, Doom Guy! There's demons ahead!
Yeah, there's 40 B-mats here.
Get his ass, get his ass.
Why does my fucking mouse keep veering off?
Yes.
Well, you can't attack when you're up prone.
Shouldn't we fall back and stay?
Nah, keep pushing.
Cover as much ground as possible and lose it tomorrow.
We want to push Callahan's boot. We got a boot.
Dude.
Probably would be the best boot.
We have men, we have guns, we have ammo, we have a plan.
Let's just go to the spine, I guess. That's where we're heading anyways.
That's the plan.
Awesome. Guess we're going to spine from the future.
We're gonna get fucked up.
Of course, that's the point.
The moonwalk.
Frilla, down, down, down. Fuck, I've got my summer jacket, not my winter jacket.
Tell the joke.
Oh, we could probably destroy G houses like nothing.
Tell the joke.
So two cannibals are eating a clown, right? And then one of them looks up to the other and saying, hey, this tastes funny, dude.
Funny.
Actually got me to chuckle, though. Is it bad that I just know his zombies leave green footprints?
I mean, at least you know how fucked you are.
foxholes?
Nope.
Oh my god, those are actual. Oh, fuck that.
Oh shit! Yep, there's a building up on the hill.
It's a safe house.
House. Yeah, they're in the house right there. Oh, and they're on
this
the right,
side of the wall. Right this side.
Well, it's easier to come here.
Are we the only ones left?
Oh, they're probably vibing in there, but...
House of the Dead free line. Deep in shit street.
Yes.
Diversion. I've got a radio.
Diversion, that's the help. Off 900! Say it's in the house. What's the house? What's do we do?
I mean, we've got rifles and fuck all else.
Oh, nice, yes, one in front of us. I am... Oh!
Nice! You got him.
How am I not bleeding from...
I ask myself that every time I'm on the front lines.
Look how much blood there is. No man, no person should be alive right now, but okay.
It's fine. You stop the bleeding with your blood.
The blood coagulated and stopped the bleeding.
The bullet was so hot, it instantly cauterized, despite flying straight through your stomach.
No, muffin, muffin, no!
I'm not bleeding. Okay, I'm in pain, but I'm not bleeding.
This just in, I am in severe pain, but I am okay.
No! Avenge me!
Well, it is our time, boy.
We wouldn't die.
Any last words?
By the way, if you see Potato, tell him I will kill him. If he is a blueberry.
Alright, I love you all. No homo.
Yeah, alright, we need to get some logi up here.
There has to be, or else I'm not doing it, because I need to do logi.
Alright, we need shirts, and we need anything other than rifles. So, I'm pretty sure we captured the town, didn't we? what's the situation?
Well, we've secured the town, but they're forming a firing line outside.
Okay, well, I just finished partisaning up behind enemy lines and got gunned down.
Well, we've taken the town, but like I said, there's stubborn resistance outside of it.
Area ahead is pretty clear past the resistance, however, they do have safe houses in place.
Everyone get this.
Oh, Mark, what's up?
We're gonna have to clear them all individually.
Yeah, boy!
Guys, the zombies are doing good at pushing the safe house. Help them.
Bro, it's incredible what a zombie can do. One zombie can sub like 10 of them.
One zombie can kill 6 guys. It's insane.
They're gonna need to rush armor if they want any chance.
If we had like 20 zombies in one place, rush them all at once. Can you imagine the fucking look on their French faces?
Where are the zombies at?
I thought they were German.
Those bastards would never see it coming.
Ah, fucking Europeans.
Where are the zombies at?
Everywhere, man.
Anyone need a rifle? I got a rifle.
They've got a firing line. Back up. Oh shit, hey JFK.
What's going on?
Yeah, it's going pretty well. Well, I'm dying, but.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, shit. No.
Behind you!
Oh, God.
This is great. Hey, Joe, do you want to play a zombie game? Yeah, I'd love to play a zombie game. Alright, everyone push forward. We've got an FOB. I really don't like being on my own back here. What's over there? Desperate need of shots. BMAT's in this box. And then 5 on the floor there.
Thank you. Am I gonna get away?
Yes.
Thank
Hell
you.
No.
The curse grows stronger. This is my first time doing this. What does that mean?
Get up on high ground. Get up on high ground. Zombies are coming. Okay, we're killing them. We're killing them a little bit. They haven't breached the bridge yet. Just stay on the high ground, lads. Just stay on the high ground.
This has literally just turned into Halo Infection.
Ah!
They're past the lines! They're past the line!
See ya.
Help!
I'm hitting him. He's running.
Sorry about that. My bad. Wasn't paying attention. I would take the fucking shotgun at this point.
I would fucking love one, actually.
Mars, can you shoot him? He's behind the thing.
Also, I heard the shotgun got buff. Keep the trucks back!
Get back, your Epstein's limo driver. I will shoot you, you bastard.
Pass it down the line to keep Logie out of the area. Okay, yeah, I don't have the ammo for this bullshit.
Give me your flesh.
They're coming! I die with my country!
Ow.
Okay, legit though, that strategy was fucking awesome. Good work.
Sorry to Callahan.
That zombie rush was good. Someone sort out Logie, please.
What was that?
That was the most incredible zombie rush I've ever seen.
How do you even stop that?
With a machine gun.
Of tier 2 sandbags. They can't hit you if you're on top of tier 2 sandbags.
They can climb up.
No, they can't climb up the foot side.
They can destroy the sandbags.
I literally don't have ammo for that.
Okay, so we got a complete army here. Why are we here?
Well, we should move as one, rather than individually like a conga line getting slaughtered one by one.
To the encampment and get the soul stones first. Don't go in like that, you're gonna die 100%.
Don't you need the Infinity Gauntlet to use the Soul Stone?
Nice.
Stay slow together.
Don't bunch up. If one zombie gets through, they'll maul us all.
Yeah.
So, 2 meter distance.
In a group, we're gonna get massacred.
There were like three zombies here in pack.
They just dropped their face down the road.
You're moving slowly, everyone.
On the left!
They're in the bushes on the left. We're missing guns in the bushes on the left. Russian team, Russian team.
How many of us are there left?
Use elevation.
I miss you. Come back. You're here.
I miss you too, cheese.
Okay. Okay, let's do this. We gotta go. We have to go. We got drafted. This is what we're doing.
We don't have to. Hey, Onishan, how you doing?
We need to get jammed.
Run! Run! Oh shit.
What the hell happened?
Oh my god, there were six of them.
They need our help. There were so many of them. I couldn't save them. I couldn't save them!
Hey, second wave, we're moving up.
Well, that worked somewhat.
Get into a firing line, guys. Get into a firing line.
Yep, we need to push together and stay together.
Yes.
Right, guys.
Push Jesus, together, stick together. I am Napoleon. Join my army, lads.
Yeah, but if we do the same thing, then it's the same situation.
Shoulder to shoulder, get it.
Shoulder to shoulder, shoulder, lads.
That's what he calls himself.
You will bear arms against these who trespass on our lands. Those zombie fuckers will see us in hell. Let's go, this way.
I think they've already been to hell and they're angry about it.
Okay, they'll see us in double hell.
Alright.
They'll see us in Tartarus.
War is hell.
I mean, I've already died once, right? I've been to hell, it's pretty nice.
You guys, it's fine, we got Onichan and we've got JFK.
Shoulder to shoulder, guys. You'll be able to take a shot on these guys.
Hey lad, we'll do that with certainty. We'll look them dead in the eye as our life fades away. We'll say we're ready to die. Are you? And we'll take them down where we're going down. You know what I'm saying, laddies? If we're going down... We're
someone get this man some scotch.
These fucking little undying...
For our homelands from what they want to know. For our mothers. For our fathers who work all day. For our sisters and brothers.
Shoulder to shoulder, line up, laddies!
Someone get this man some whiskey and a rifle.
Shut up!
It's working! Holy hell!
It's working, laddies!
They're trying to flank! They're behind our lines!
No! Kill him!
This is stupid. This is so fucking stupid.
Meat grinder!
Numbers.
Warm up, bloodies!
Coming.
Stoob.
We must not let liberation fall.
Warm up, bloodies! Let's go!
Everyone together. They're coming down the road. There's like six or seven.
Yeah, the rifles fire too slow.
I will fight them with my fists.
Rifles are too slow anyway.
Yeah, admirable.
I forgot a weapon.
A pistol is a gun.
Oh god, there's a horde of them.
We lost a lot, but we got them, guys!
Oh my god, yep, yep.
VICTORY!
Oh, I'm bleeding, actually. I'm gonna die.
It's too much blood.
Oh, see him, yeah.
That soldier had 15 clips on him.
We gotta get to the pits. We gotta get to the pits and get the soul stones so we can fight them back.
Jesus Christ.
Push forward.
And who are we supposed to push with? Everyone back there's fucking dead.
Everyone's in front of us.
But they're living dead.
To be fair, so is everyone we're fighting.
Tactical bush.
Come on, this is vital information. We need it. No!
Everyone grab some rifle ammo. We've got 26 here.
Oh, thank God. I had no clips on hand, just had a rifle.
Get in.
They're pushing.
Holy crap, you guys see
it? Yeah, you took the hit. You good?
They're in these bushes.
No pistol ammo.
In the bushes. Spray the bushes.
Defenses.
Yeah, shit ton of ammo in the box.
Get him!
Treat!
Fall back!
Treat!
Surrender's not an option against these unending tides of undead. Keep going.
We're gonna go on a suicide mission together, Stubbs, okay? Do you understand?
I'm right here, G.
This entire wall is a suicide mission, and we're not being supported by Logi.
Alright, I will give an... I was about to say something else. I will give an amazing speech to motivate us. Oh wait, no, JFK's here, you...
Alright, but first you gotta join the 501st Legion. So I know that... I know where you are at all times, because I will protect you.
Guys, if we make it to the pits, they have stones over there.
But, gentlemen, we are here today to fight against an enemy none of us thought we'd be killing anytime soon. Zombies. Truly, we will be heroes for our nation. We must show these zombie French bastards we are here to show our might, our superior power, and friendship, and you know, other anime bullshit. I believe in you all, as you believe in me. I believe in you to move forward and kill these bastards. Now I want you all to move out and show me what you're made of.
It's probably the same thing as the zombies.
Yes. Attack.
How was your morning?
Just Vietnam all over again, eh?
Oh, my morning, I had a job interview. It was terrible.
How'd it go?
I mean, the interview was the interview went well, but I felt so bad afterward. Just all the stress of the fact, and I didn't get any sleep.
Rocks. It's very quiet. It's never a good thing.
Where did JFK go?
I'm the bait.
JFK staying in the rears.
They come running for me. You guys forward. Remember, they can't jump over walls, so when they come, just try and get over.
The aliens struggle with pantry doors.
They can't jump over walls.
Watch out, he's coming back.
I appreciate the work you men are doing for me. I am preparing to make a few more weapons and supplies to bring to the front.
God,
we got him.
God, I'm so sorry, Cheesy. I love you, Cheesy. I'm
bleeding.
Oh, I'm gonna bleed out. Oh no. This is not how I die. Not here. Not now.
Listen. This is for the
great. I will read you your last rite. If thine woman breathes, thine be a thought.
Amen.
Leviticus
3:19. In nomine patri. We're gonna have to hope that the people behind the line are working their hardest to get us the tools that we need.
What's the worst fate? Death, execution for leaving the force.
Well, we have failed.
JFK, we have a friendly zone.
Against zombies, we are nothing. Against those stupid French bastards when they're alive, however, we have a slight chance. We must flank behind and prepare an assault.
Loot the dead.
Hey, JFK, I have a question.
What is your question, soldier?
Well, how are you alive?
That is not
zombie.
You need to know right now. Not something you need to know. It's okay.
State secrets.
Oh no, I just...
Who needs rifle ammo? I've got 20 clips.
I don't have a rifle.
Then find one.
Yes, this is good.
Zombies coming up on you. They're gonna kill Maxwell, and then it's just gonna be you. Just gonna be you.
Cheesy, I love you. I'm sorry. Because I think I accidentally shot you in the back.
Hold back, hold back. We don't have the forces ahead.
Is it possible for me to destroy their town hall?
You're gonna need a lot more firepower.
Yeah, they're all gonna die.
He's got stub.
Oh shit. Chase me, Nichols.
Often come back.
I'm gonna be really interested to see what will happen when we bring up tanks and stuff.
I'm in enemy territory.
Fuck them up.
No, but with a truck, we're gonna die instantaneously. Like, truck's HP is really low, and it just blows up, and then when we have to bail out, they'll just stab us.
I am carrying so much ammo. Stay out of the bushes!
I found a soulstone, like, area where you can get them, but I don't understand how to get them.
You need to, like, get a sledgehammer or a hammer, then just find them.
Oh, dang it, I dropped that for extra inventory space.
Yeah, well done. If you, JFK and everything, if you swap spawns to the other, forward base, that's got soulstones there, so you can come zombies. So next time you die, go back to my island and come over to the other one.
Hey! We got the zombies on the run!
What is that fucking doing here, boys? There's a fucking over there. Yup, I know.
Wait, that's one of ours. Someone finds my body, because quite frankly, there's like 30 rounds of pistol and 20 of rifle on there. Remember to load up. Cross through the cemetery. In the bushes!
Come back to me, come on, I see ya. I see ya, come to me.
I kinda just wanna be a zombie.
Then get a soul stone. You don't have to die to use it, you just have to use it. Also, having one helps, and you can't exactly loot them on the battlefield. I mean, here's the thing. One zombie on one person, that's terrifying. One zombie on 10 people, that's not a problem. 10 zombies on 10 people, they're gonna push the entire country.
Yeah.
Guys,
careful of the bushes.
Oh, we got him up. Oh,
he's dead. Second one.
JFK, there are 4 supplies left. What do we do?
They just call me commie scum. Yeah, got the last respawn.
Well, let's make every shot count. Gentlemen.
Dun dun da da!
Can you...
Probably.
Sorry, there's chicken in the mix.
Well, I can definitely say, never before today have I been inspired by JFK.
Yeah.
Now you can. With JFK Plus, you can be inspired by me all the time. Ever feel like you're not doing enough for yourself? Well, just open up the app on your cellular device, and you will get a nice speech from me.
Wait, but how much is it per month?
It is about $15 per month. Premium members will have to pay $40.
Wait a sec.
And fatties pay for $60. I do not do fatties.
Where the heck are you guys? I've lost you guys. I missed my diversion.
We've ascended to a blip. I don't know, we're on some wood bridge thing, and we're at the abandoned void. Oh, now we're at Liberation Point Cemetery Junction? But we're all gonna die in about 2 seconds.
Shit, I got him. Medic, when we said bring them back to life, we didn't mean like this.
Yeah. I'm getting clapped.
You are.
I'm trying.
I'm bleeding.
Oh, I got.
I'm bleeding. I need a medic.
It's not gonna... I wish I could. I'm a zombie.
Wait, we've almost taken that base.
Oh god.
Make every shot count! We've almost taken them out of the region. Seriously, all the way back here.
Oh god, it's so far away.
I know, right? Logi needs to bring up medical supplies straight to the front.
Yeah, and we need more shirt.
Like, what is Logi even doing?
I might just fucking go do Logi, goddamn.
I mean, we kinda need it.
JFK.
Fuck it, I'll do Logi with you.
Yeah, what's up?
Alright. Where do we go do Logi though? Because I've done it like once or twice.
I've got no idea, sir. Or I guess. Huh. Funny, I've got people on my squad that outrank me.
I outrank you.
Best thing we can do is try and reconvene with everyone who's in the pit right now. The abandoned ward is now open to us, but I feel like we should also be focusing our efforts over in Callahan's Boot. That's where my squad is going to be. Alright, I'm making a formal announcement to everyone on the 501st. We are going to Callahan's Boot to claim that land and screw over the wardens. We're going to confuse them and get them stuck trying to figure out what we're doing.
I'm supposed to be heavily entrenched up at in the Deadlands, so I can't really help you there. Sorry.
Alright, well... You two, let's go. Stubbus and Muffin.
Just remember the orders for when you end up dying and need to be redirected.
Yeah, okay.
Guys, we are about to win the fight at the pits, because we destroyed their bridge and we are now about to kill the final that there is. Maybe not winning the fight, but securing our area.
Alright, if we secure the area, then try and get some scrappers and lodges up so we can start collecting stones.
Alright, I've also brought a wrench just in case we find a vehicle we want to keep.
Also,
you know how the wardens are.
Can anyone explain to me how to get, like, supplies and stuff? I don't understand.
You just shot me. I hate you so much.
That's not helpful.
Oh, we're going to the pit, so that's up. Yeah, up over here.
Don't worry about me, I just got some stuff to do. Keep going. I'll catch up.
So I think the pit is up, and then to the right of it. Yeah.
I wonder if zombies can swim.
Well, that's a good point. Also, these are like World War Z zombies. Spooky.
They're fast and powerful, and at night, they're faster and powerfuler.
Well... They do seem a little broken to me, though.
Excuse me, that's because we don't have any armor yet.
What area are you guys in?
We're on the road and we're heading to the pit.
You're in the what?
Deadlands. So, your
Cemetery Lane.
No, I mean, but like the liberation point, like that.
And I think it's right here. Yeah, I think so. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, the base is busted.
Don't forget, Callahan's Boot will be our final destination. Callahan's Boot. Respawn point is at fucking Sun Hollows or something like that. There might not be a respawn point, but the point is to screw over the wardens and get them confused about what's going on. If we manage to take this down, then that's
I'm setting spawn here. Alright, we got soul stones hit. What was the plan again? We're at the pits now.
Yeah, we're at pits. Bro.
AESMG ammo, no SMGs.
Yeah, we're like in the basic phases, there's gonna be no SMGs for like ages. So,
but if we don't have weapons, why build the ammo?
I don't know.
And we know it wasn't recovered.
I don't know, people are weird. Like, the best thing that we could probably build is vehicles, because those are really good against zombies.
Bro, you know she was strong when people were making
like, we had a zombie assault, but on a bridge, and a truck just drove over her and stopped everything. Amazing.
Okay, so I've got to walk around here and then through Shulvan Gateway. Yes, don't get away with foxholing this area like this. I swear I crossed this bridge before. Friendlies or enemies?
Let's get in, boy.
The wardens have access to bandages.
Bruh, what is our lodgy doing there?
Soulstones, mostly.
Incoming, stop following me!
Why are we so slow?
Shit. Fuck.
That's it.
Reloading.
Oh, shit.
They have a firing line on the bridge.
I'm kidding. I don't actually know. Do we go through here? I'm not sure.
Here, can I have a hug? I'm a bit scared. All this fighting is been a bit scary. Right, thank you.
No problem. Okay. Anyway. Oh, that's just for us. So where the hell did everyone go?
We're really far backward.
Yeah, we need to be way, way, way more organized.
The wardens already have bandages. What the fuck's our excuse?
They're probably just like prototype bandages. But yeah, the wardens, they're very organized. That's how they've been pushing AW. They've just been getting like 30 guys together and just throwing them at us.
How do you prototype bandages?
they're not really prototype bandages, but like they're not fully out yet, so you have to prototype them. That's probably what the wardens have. I seriously doubt they have them unlocked this early. Or wait, no, they don't, because then it would say in the top left, I think.
Either that or we missed it.
Or maybe, I don't know.
Our lodgy is still really far behind the wardens, though.
Mm-hmm. I mean, this kind of zombie event's pretty cool, but I think I would have preferred the church defense one, the very first one they had.
If any of you need near cheesy, we are training.
This is the third
one. For stuff. Still headed to Callahan's booth. Oh yeah, shit. That's where we're supposed to be.
I mean, I think it's pretty cool.
This is the bridge demolished, so we're just blowing up one of these bridges via zombies.
Yeah, and the church. I mean, had to like search for the materials. Like you would go in buildings, and there'd be like boxes with stuff in it.
I mean, right now the zombies look overpowered, but the second we start getting machine guns out, there's not really going to be a problem.
Yeah. Yeah, need to be way more organized.
Wait, where are we going again? Because Cheesy and I are kind of lost on what we're supposed to do. Callahan's Boot. You are headed to Callahan's. Okay, I think it's. Is it this? Expect some semi-heavy resistance. Got zombies and like two guys on bridge. One of them changed.
Okay. Sorry. God damn it. Alright, so the bridge ahead is down.
I don't know if I'd bother doing a trench, honestly, because the zombies are just running around it.
I'm the one that started it.
Nah, this will work better for us. Wait, watch the friendly fire, lads. That's what they want.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get in a trench with zombies around.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
We need to stand in a straight line and shoot. So we don't kill each other. First ranks crouch.
Friendly fire.
Wait, zombies can climb over
okay,
these things?
Okay, just in, Cheesy and I.
Apparently.
We're on the way to Callahan's boot. We were for a little bit, but we are back on track.
We also had a training session.
Yeah, so you remember that thing where everyone's saying zombies can't climb walls?
I was about to say Bob Dylan. Fucking, what was his
that
name
sounds like a warden problem.
That
sounds like warden propaganda.
Oh, Survivor. That was a Survivor kid.
There's a bunch of them up here. Let's move up a bit.
You guys just murdered that guy.
Alright, men, we are in battle now.
Alright, let's fuck up.
I know, right? So there I was, fighting the warden, and the next thing I know, they're delicious! Hey, Mackenzie! Well, that was a perfect example of, friendly fire. Yeah, Mackenzie, how you doing? Nice. Yeah, the Halloween update is a thing that exists.
No muffin!
Avenge me!
Yeah, fuck.
Hey, Giraffe. Also, another thing about this game, because I've been playing so often, everyone's starting to recognize me. The Great Burger King for your brother's birthday. Sounds lit. Bah. I really need to fix my speech. Right. Yeah, sounds lit.
Alright. Kill all wardens. They are no longer... I was trying to be friendly, but now it's just gone too far. They murdered me in cold blood.
Understood. Continuing what I was doing anyway.
Good on you, boy.
Oh, Gormit. Wait. So, who's ready for some freshly fried gourmet warden?
Also, how does it feel to be friends with the zombie?
I mean, it was weird at first, but after a while, we really started hitting it off. I mean, I'm a cannibal, he's a cannibal. I growl in the morning, he growls all the time. I shoot at wardens, he eats wardens and leaves me a bit. It just works, honest.
Yeah.
Alrighty, I think how it should be is that the guys with the rifles are shooting at the people on the other side, and then the zombies are
They've got an entire fucking firing squad prepared. Alright, go.
Thank you, Jason.
Shit. Oh, fuck! Piss off, Fox, man.
No! Zombie JFK!
Somebody just shot
not
me
again.
Face, and that's not the first time I've been gunned down by my own teammates.
Yeah, the zombies are hard to tell difference.
Also, I just want to say, I love you all, but I have to go.
God damn it.
It's good, lad. Catch you later.
I barely know how Streamlabs works myself.
Please never leave me again.
Goodbye, Stubbs.
Stubbs is like my fiance.
I miss Stubbs already. Okay, Mackenzie, quickly type in chat in as simple way as possible how to fix the problem. Fucking god. I don't even know what you want me to do.
Why are there so many?
Would you be happier if there were few? If you find bandages, take them back to base. Well, he's fucked. Thank you. Yeah, got him.
Alrighty, that was fun while it lasted, but I gotta go back to class now. Alrighty, guys.
Alright, I miss you already.
Bye-bye.
God, the zombies are gonna get stronger in a minute. I'm gonna leave the squad if everyone's left it. No point in being an empty squad. Watch out, we're under heavy fire. Too many zombies. They're everywhere. They're everywhere! You're talking in T, not G.
Yeah.
Sorry, it sounded like you were talking to squad. That foxhole needs repairs. You okay in there, pineapple? I mean, that's the thing, Mackenza. I've been trying to tell my mods for ages to do it, but I can't genuinely actually tell them to do anything. Because if I'm streaming, I can't do the thing, and that's the only time that I'll actually remember to do it myself. Thank you. Hopefully someone sorts it out. Oh boy, here I go dying again. Hey, exile. I am live right now. Alright. If anyone else wants to watch me, I am Bootleg Raccoon on Twitch.
See you.
Bootleg Raccoon on Twitch. I'm one of the few people playing Foxhole.
I've got one here.
And they've only been buffed for this war because of the goddamn event, so...
Come on, boys, help building up.
Take move away from the fucking door, up. Or I'm gonna put bullets into you.
He will, I've seen him do it. Okay, now I don't know if it's a case of Potato isn't online yet, or if he's a warden.
Well, either grab a hammer and help us, or protect us. I'll just stand up.
Oh no.
He's mad. Both mad.
What happened here? Look at all these dead people.
Well, you see, there's these things called zombies.
What's zombie?
Walk up the road and I'm certain one will kill you.
Then build foxholes and help push the front.
I'm gathering the bandages and ammo that we don't have.
Don't bother with barbed wire, they can just run through it.
Slow them down. That's retarded.
Spamming barbed wire.
Like zombies can't run through barbed wire easily.
It's well, not then you enough. Put a wall.
It goes against my religion, but I'll try it just once.
Hey.
What?
I love people.
You know where my wife is?
Ask the undead. So, for my viewers, it might seem a bit boring, but we've got a bit of a slowdown in the zombie horde, so we're building all the foxholes we can get hold of, because it's a pain. The zombies can't immediately kill us if we're in them, and then we're also collecting the equipment that's on the battlefield. Because our soldiers can't fight without them.
Get to loot, boy. So much shit on the ground.
Someone grab all the rifles, I'm grabbing all the ammo.
Watch where you're fucking shooting, mate.
Reload it.
I think they're mortaring the position.
For the
horde!
Grenade!
Well, that was fun.
The bridge is gone.
I'm not. To the front lines!
Are you running Lodgy? Because, like, the base up team just needs shirts, and then it'll be...
At least we're not walking 5 kilometers every time.
Yeah.
I think there are some wardens attacking Brian Glenn. Should we go there?
Oh, also, I think the wardens have mortars up ahead.
No, I was just in the zombie assault. They have no mortars, but they have a rifle line up there, which is dead.
Yeah, so, that shit.
Well, something explosive hit me, so.
It's not explosive, it's probably the grenade.
Yeah, but then that means they've got grenades still.
Guys, Brian Glenn is in an attack.
They've got grenades.
So, as a soldier, have one in your third slot and die. Just, yeah, exactly what Jesse Bear says. Just die with a stone. Make sure you have the stone equipped. You don't have to use it. 2 lives.
Yeah, it's great. And if you just really want to become a zombie, just...
Wish we had shotguns.
We all wish we had shotguns.
I think I hit him.
I definitely hit him twice.
To the left. Damn it, sorry.
Yeah, it's fine, I didn't need those organs anyway. Get him! When the Empire dies, the Empire dies! They don't get back up. And we make sure of it. Yes! Victory!
Love him.
Журналист, вернись, бля.
I not go brain, man. I not go brain.
Yes! Brains for the brain throne! Fucking joking.
Come on, hop on, man. I'll take you there to the beach. Let me pull some shirts here.
Yep. Like, this is getting ridiculous.
Yeah, I'm pulling some shirts to the beach, guys. Don't worry. Just hold on.
Like, it's only been 2 hours and we've, it's been
Let's
2 hours.
Repeat.
Man, I'm actually surprised. We have 520 soul stones and 26 shirts. That's why we're the fucking losing.
I mean, the 26 shirts lead to 2 spawns. So it's more like a 52.
Yeah, there's still no point in having 540 soul stones. The Logis should be focusing on making shirts instead of that.
I mean, it's not even a case of being powerful, because if that was the case, then why don't we have armor already?
Yep.
They're just not focusing on what they need to be working on. I don't know if it's the scrappers or what it is, but it's not working.
I mean, is it really a surprise if we lose again?
No, but we did have a pretty decent start until Logie fucked up. I mean, come on, all of our bandages are stolen from wardens, and we've got ammo for guns we don't have. And here is the entire Logie division.
Guys, you can just right-click in the stuff inside your truck's inventory, right-click and submit all to stockpile. You don't have to go through the stockpile. You can just right-click.
Well, finally, we got some shirts.
Finally, shirts.
Develop and create guns for the ammo you keep making.
Got the fucker.
They've taken out 3 lodges. We need to sort out a better wall. Yeah, but you gotta have it equipped. If you're throwing grenades and you think just having the crystal in your inventory is gonna work, it won't.
Alright. Thank you for telling me that. I'm just gonna be coming out. Thank you,
Mafia. Try and first get across the bridge before you convert, because we can't climb. It took us forever to climb.
No, we can't.
You can climb.
Go to the bridge.
Warning, zombies, you're getting nerfed. Yes, they can. Yes, they can.
How can they get in? They can't jump over fences.
Because they can jump over fences.
They can jump.
They are a human being, but faster.
We killed fucking zombies and just slaughtered them. He can still mount.
Over encumbered with ammo. We have shit tons of ammo. Look at that, a clean 30 rifle.
It best not be me.
At least we're finally making bandages.
Yeah, basically everyone can grab one grenade and a soul stone. Equip the grenade and then run up there and chuck the grenade and quickly equip your soul stone. Because they're all bundled up on the other side of the bridge. One grenade kills them all. I got like three of them.
Yeah, they're all on the wood bridge, right?
Come on, men, death is no longer an excuse. Get in there. That ass though. Ooh, what an ass! It's juicy.
Help me!
Jump. I tried! Excuse me. Any chance you can give me a lift? What are you even doing? I love lodges. They always give you a lift. They're great, aren't they? You definitely don't deliver things to the completely wrong base and then fuck off back to the foundry. Or wherever they're going. Yeah, boy! Finally, you guys got that working. Thank you. Wait, what do you mean they are here? What do you mean? I'm here and they're not. Well, they are, and they're watching me. I mean, I would fuck off, but I'm kind of the guy who's streaming right now, so... And also, you're the one that put the hype behind it. Well, my good sir, you have a future in IT. Yes, there's quite a few people here watching now. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're enjoying. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I mean, yes, I am a lazy shit. This should already have been established long ago. Yeah, I deserve that. And I forgot to change the spawn point. Are you putting resources in this base? Well, now for more silent walking through the endless roads. It's locked. Anywhere that is closer to not here. I honestly don't have a destination. I'm just trying to get to the front lines or change my spawn or something. Just take me to whatever base you were going to go to.
Yo guys, there's a fucking zombie horde.
He's definitely here.
I think you got him, actually. What the hell?
That is incredibly unlikely.
Wyatt hit him a couple times already.
Okay. We'll assume he's dead then. I'll tag along with you then.
Wait for the horde.
I hadn't seen that guy since the original assault.
Keep going west.
So I'm guessing this is the horde I heard about on the map.
Where's everybody else? Keep going west, come on.
Warden's in the cemetery. Oh shit, I got him.
Keep going west.
West.
Guys, we're like the pioneers, we're just going west, that's it.
Go north.
This is the Oregon Trail of zombies. So the Oregon Trail.
Yeah.
That Nixon. Or Kennedy, wherever it was.
Guys on the roof are dead, I shot them. gone, 82 DK. Plan, man.
Retreat!
Eat their ass. I mean, brain.
Same difference. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah shit, I forgot to pick up a crystal when I was at the base. Hey, do you have a spare crystal? I've left mine at home. Damn. Why does everyone fight zombies with flamethrowers? Like, you start off with a zombie, it's pretty terrible, and then you put it on fire. Now you have an on-fire zombie. That's not helping your situation. Because this problem keeps happening and I can't find a base to respawn at, I am going to go back to the home region and then retravel, and hopefully that puts me at a more advantageous position. Or I could deploy on Fort Duncan. They say the area is contested, so. Yeah, they don't have crystals up here yet. Yeah, foxholes are amazing if people actually use them. It's almost like the functionality of a device is dependent on people using the device. When they say the only medkit, I'm willing to believe it is literally the only medkit. But Lockheed, that's all the way over on the other side of the map. Holy shit, they're pushing hard on Lockheed. The map is just completely lit up. I always forget that if you run into the wall of a hex, you've got to load up the next sector. Alright, where am I now? I wanted to cross that bridge and then try and go down there, because apparently there is some degree of force there. What the hell? What do they mean they're not even a quarter done with the first tech? Also, someone has a boat. Why do they want to build a base all this way back? God damn it. Like, it's a marker saying someone's trying to build a base, and then no base. I'm gonna walk into the back of the abandoned ward at this point. Who the hell is researching sniper rifles? We don't need those on the front line! We don't need carbines either. Well, time to cause all manner of havoc. Just hope I don't end up losing the truck in the process. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! I did something. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty effective. I've had worse plans in the past. Okay. They needed help here in the pits. That's where I wanted to go. That's the front lines. I just walked around all the defenses, stole a truck, and then destroyed the sandbag walls from behind. Sake, all this ammo, no guns. We don't need 400 SMG ammo, we need 400 SMGs. I mean, granted, we do need 400 SMG ammo if we can have 400 SMGs, but you get my point.
Guys, we need to destroy the wood bridge on the north side. The wooden bridge needs to be down.
Okay, I'll join in.
We need to take it out.
Wrong truck.
We don't have grenades. Charge! I wreaked havoc on the other side of this bridge after stealing one of their trucks. Took out most of their sandbags.
Shit, zombie.
friendlies.
Zombies coming.
Go up when they shoot you. Yeah, I'm still fighting for the Callahan. Except now there are zombies. There's also mechs if logistics will ever get their asses in gear. I mean, not that we should have pretty much anything like that right now, but... Like, come on. All of this ammo, and they're not researching any guns. Like, if you're looking global, they're just bitching about, wait, what? What the fuck? Zombies on bikes?
Yo, large horde coming, large horde coming! 20 plus from the north-northwest!
Alright, alright, alright.
Guys, hop in Foxhole, guys.
Actually, we need SMGs and other more basic equipment. Don't go for things just like the Centurion straight away. That's absolutely ridiculous.
20 plus. 802.
Guys, you heard. Yo, guys, grab rifles and cam those foxes inside to the game. Just wait them inside the foxes.
I mean, yeah, if we can get a hold of storm rifles, that'd be even better. Don't have my crystal yet, what the fuck?
It's night time, guys, push.
We're running out of rifles. Yeah, but that means you wasted your soldier spot.
Is this the right way? I think it might be.
Flanking us north right now.
And I just walked entirely around the relic. Stop wasting the crystals!
Yeah. Brought 200 up.
I know, but you're wasting soldier supplies. You could do more damage.
Also brought up 200 soldier supplies. There's no rifles here.
I know.
Use a pistol!
I've just put a request in for lodging to bring some rifles.
Say again?
You're floating.
That sounds like a personal problem, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I don't see an issue with this.
Oh, I was shaking my back.
Everyone else is walking normally, but you're the one floating.
Well, I'm just above everyone else. That's what that is. I'm ascended.
It's Earthling!
Yeah, it's fine, I'll just walk it off. God damn it. Friendly fire.
They're pushing on the west! On the west! Big 20! At least 20 of them!
Yeah, everybody go west, guys. Go west.
Goldwood, I regret getting out of that foxhole.
Yeah, foxholes are nice.
Guys.
Yeah, and they provide you from the cover from the zombies.
Now I'm dead.
Now, when they said the west, how far west?
Go back to base, guys.
Alright, so what's the plan?
Okay, so the plan, as I understand it, is hold the line from the incoming assault that is apparently coming west.
Got it.
So, foxholes and rifles. Same as usual.
Yeah, be careful. Be careful. I was an idiot. I decided to push with the team, and the moment I do that, 20 wardens kill me, then surround me, and wait until I became a zombie. Stay in the foxhole, it's your friend. Don't mind if I take this foxhole once it's finished.
It's fine, there'll be plenty more.
Yeah.
I also say we slam a gate right behind the line of foxholes, just to give them a little something to try and chew through. I mean, even if they just walk around it, that's just extra time that we can use to try and gun them down.
Respawn,
I don't think we should rush, guys. Come on, get back.
Don't rush. I rushed and I got raped.
Rushing's just a death sentence on this. We don't have the equipment.
Yeah, we have like 5 dudes already ramped.
Yep, thank you for the gate.
Godspeed.
Dude, I literally, because I pushed, I got raped by 20 warden zombies. It's pushing bad.
Dude, this is fucking... Building gates isn't gonna help. The gates break so fast. Just build foxholes. There's no point. We have already so many fucking gates.
It's more of a case of just building some extra time. Because they're not... Because...
Yeah, it just slows them down.
Yeah, it just slows them down.
Even if it's 1 second, that's one more second that you can rack another shell and blast them.
Exactly. One more second, one more dead zone.
I like that. Every second...
I like you, Colonel Mustard.
One of my motives is every second that count, even if you're going to lose the base, if you holding it off adds extra time to get the supplies out there,
They're coming!
They ran away.
Okay, make sure you don't shoot allies, alright?
Stop, slowly.
I'm gonna need more ammo for this.
I just saved Mustard's life.
Don't stand in front of the foxhole, please.
Hold back, don't push!
Don't push.
Hold the line, guys.
They will come to us.
Come on, fuck,
push. Alright.
Come on!
Go back.
Push. Come on! Come on, get some, boy! Get them! That's right, you just got some, boy.
Guys, watch your ammo. You guys are shooting friends.
What?
Who needs a stone? I found a stone. Who needs a stone?
Close the gate.
Oh my god.
Guys, you're doing friendly damage. Stop.
Friendly damage to the foxhole.
What? You complain just because you want to do it more.
No, I say don't do it.
Jesus Christ. Zombies, form back. Form back.
Oh. You insist.
Just stay calm and stay together. Staff Sergeant, get in. I have only a pistol.
Does anyone have BMAT to do repairs here or not?
Nah, it's when zombies start jumping out of the foxholes. Oh, that's when you run.
Yeah, I managed to get a rifle for the corpses.
Alright, we're boosted.
They are.
Come back, you bitch. Come here. Bring me that ass.
Nigger.
Hey, I'm streaming. You can't say that.
We don't use that kind of language in this force.
He might be weakened to stop following you. Patel never cease my unrelenting onslaught. You might think you're safe, but it's just more of our territory. Okay, I've no idea where he's gone now. All that chasing him for naught. Oh, he'll get one shot by a pistol. Where am I?
Yep.
Which I had to. I completely understand. I agree with you. I honestly wish the fucking devs would stop sucking Warden dick and actually give a shit about us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, by the way, guys,
open top mortar.
Do we need more foxholes and shit? Let's get some beamets.
Yeah, we need at least two more foxholes. As many as possible, though.
By the way, I only did one war as a Warden, which was 2 weeks, so I joined, like, endgame of the Warden war.